Hi friends, in this particular video we will discuss scope of practice in labor issues. Now you will see, you must have observed also around you that the factories, the companies or even the big malls, big stores, they are not functioning in a 100% manner. And because of that, there are chances that disputes may arise between the employer and employee. The reason being, the employer may say that I have not done any business, so how do I pay you? So the first issue which may arise in this labor dispute is non-payment of wages. What will happen if wages are not paid? Obviously, the employee will be agitated. He will have his own set of arguments. Employer will have his own set of arguments. So there are chances. Thus, these disputes may arise because of non-payment of wages. Another aspect which may come into dispute is termination. Supposing there is a big departmental store, for example. Prior to the COVID-19, it required 30 employees. But now because of this situation, which has arose in COVID-19, post COVID-19, the owner may feel that now the footfall is less. Most of my orders are going by online. Why do I require a staff of 30? So there are chances that he may select certain persons which he feel are important, and for rest he may say, I am terminating you. And it is very easy to say today, because people are not going to their workplaces. Simply, when a person goes to his workplace, that particular shopkeeper may say, please, thank you, I am no more taking your services, I am terminating your job. Now this is again a chances of probable dispute where our help will be required by either parties. There is one more dispute which may happen. Let us take the same example of that departmental store. An employee post lockdown goes to his office and the owner says, look, I am not terminating you, but at the same time I am not taking you in the service right now. You have to wait for another 4 months. After 4 months I will consider you. The reason is, I don't know how much business will be there, so I don't require your services right now. So this is where rejoining gets deferred. So this also is going to create some or the other rifts and disputes. Here also there are chances that our legal knowledge, our consultancies, our help will be required by the people. See, the overall scenario which is happening because of this COVID-19 is somewhere the business has got affected, somewhere the economy has got affected, and because of that there are chances that the labor issues or labor disputes will occur post lockdown. So friends, in this video we have discussed about labor issues. In our next video, we'll discuss scope of practice in matrimonial matters. Thank you.